आजादी का अमृत महोत्सव बिगिंस एट जामिया मिलिया इस्लामिया।
Good afternoon and warm welcome. You're watching Education News Network, where you get to watch the latest developments in education at the top of this hour. This is Balaji reporting from ENN and the daily stories are.
Azadi ka Amrit Mahotsav has begun at Jamia Millia Islamia ahead of Independence Day. The staff members and the students of Jamia Millia Islamia today rendered the national anthem at Vice Chancellor Office lawns as part of the Azadi ka Amrit Mahotsav to the 75th year of independence of India. The program was conducted following COVID-19 protocol. Under the guidance of the Vice Chancellor JMI, Professor Najma Akhtar, the program was led by the Registrar of Dr. Nazim Hussain Al Jafri and coordinated by Professor Mohammad Muslim Khan, Political Science Department and the National Service Scheme Unit of the University.
That's all for today. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, do log on to our website, which is theenn.com, and do not forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.